Austin, you'll leave the starting line at the last race of your rookie season. When you reflect back, what comes to mind?
Just how far we've come in this, 24 race season, where we started at right here in this lane, Q1, looking at where I'm at now, leading the class off the starting line. One race is on hole shots, pedal fest. It couldn't have been a better rookie year.
When you think of your first career round win right here in Pomona, you earned that. What was that moment like for you?
It's gonna be Prock pedaling his way to a victory.
It was awesome. The coolest part about it was how proud the team was afterwards, Never pedaled a race car before, and I went up there and it was just instinct.
What's better, winning or not losing?
Winning. Everybody wants to win,
You grew up around this sport with your dad, Jimmy Prock. What did he say to you after your win in Seattle?
He was just proud, I think everybody was a little lost for words. Even I was, me looking as dumb as I did on the starting line up there. But it was our day and a proud moment for the entire Prock family.
You are up for Rookie of the Year. What would it mean to you to have that associated to your name?
It would be awesome. Bring that home for John Force Racing. That'd be pretty special, and hopefully I can get up on that banquet stage.
Now, you've been lauded for your reaction time.
Austin Prock prides himself on reaction time. He got that at 0:45.
It gives me confidence, but growing up around this, I've always looked up to these people that I'm racing, and I always feel like the underdog going into it because they've been my heroes my whole life.
Who do you look up to?
My father. He's my hero. He's taught me the mentality that I have to race and to succeed.
What's your relationship like with Don Prudhomme?
I've always known Don since I was a little kid. He's almost like another grandfather to me. So to have him stick his neck out and allow me to live my dream, that's something I'll never be able to repay him for. But I hope I can just make him proud.
For the fans at home, who is Austin Prock?
Just your normal 24-year-old punk, Other than racing, love to cook. I have a culinary arts degree.
What's your secret ingredient?
Turn it on wind light.
Well, Austin, it might be pretty hard to top jumping on the wing at your first win in Seattle. We've approached the finish line. What would your victory dance be?
Since I don't have my top fuel dragster here and I can't get up on the wing, I'm going to do a little tribute to Gary Selzy and do a cartwheel like he used to do after his victories.
Nicely done!
Wow, thanks!
And that is your walk 1,000 feet with Austin Prock.